understand what it's like to have to look at something utterly repulsive.